Ship L'Amour. It doesn't make any sense.
Sure it does. It's L'Amour. It means love. It's French.
Then why don't they call it the Love Boat?
Because it's a ship, not a boat. Besides, we're here to sing, not fall in love.
Says the guy with three wives. Whoa. Did you get a load of her? I think I understand the meaning of L'Amour.
Oh, brother. Will you focus? We're here to perform.
And possibly fall in L'Amour.
Welcome aboard, gentlemen. I'm Judy Ahoy, your cruise director.
It's a pleasure to meet your acquaintance.
Oh, my. You must be the group here to sing barbershop music. Oh, I can't wait for your performance.
Down, boy.
Yeah, we're from the Harmony Delegation. I think we're on the promenade deck.
That's right. Your group has promenade rooms 320 through 335.
Come on, Romeo. She's working. I'll show you to your room.
You guys, you don't understand the way she makes me feel inside.
Should I try to the way I feel inside? My heart. Would you say that you would try to love me too, in your mind? Could you ever be really close to me? I can tell the way you swear. I feel that I could be certain, then I would say the things I want to say tonight. But till I can see that you'd really care for me, I will. Someday you'll be really close to me. I can tell the way you smile. If you feel that I could be certain then,
I would
say the things I want to say tonight.
But till
I can see that you'd really care for me.
I'll keep
trying to hide the way I feel,
the way I feel
inside.
I'll keep
trying to hide the way I feel.
Can I help you find your rooms, gentlemen?
Yes, we are with these notes from Urbandale.
Ah, the high school group. Your rooms are on the Aloha deck, 404 through 415.
Thanks.
Who is that? I think I've just met the girl of my dreams.
Seriously?
We are not old enough for that.
Can you help me find my room?
I'm Captain Stumping. Can I help you?
Yes, I'm trying to find my room.
Anything for you. I'm stumped.
The roster, Captain.
Yes, the rooster. The roster.
Yes.
I'm stumped again.
Your name, ma'am.
Oh, Rothschild. Vera.
Rothschild. Vera.
Yes. I'm stumped. I don't see a Vera here anywhere.
Alphabetized by last name, sir. Ma'am, you're on the Lido deck, Grand Suite 1040. Oh.
Thank you.
Do you see her? I think I've just met the love of my life.
You haven't even met her yet. I'm headed to the Lido deck. Don't stop me now.
Defying the laws of gravity, I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. Go, 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 there's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, yeah.
200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Baron.
I did it, I did it, I did it, just did it. Whoa, 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 explode!
Let's head to sea.
Full speed ahead.
Don't stop me, have a good time, good time. Don't stop me, no, no, don't stop me now. Don't stop me now. Such a good time to get a man in the ball. Don't stop me now. Stop me 'cause I'm having a good time. Don't stop me 'cause I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all. Wanna stop at all. Wanna stop at all.
Whoa, fellas. You guys are gonna need to settle down a bit. Now, in my medical opinion, you guys get too riled up, you're gonna need CPR. Oh, let's keep it classy, fellas.
Oh, we got classy. Don't worry. Listen to this.
You're all of the world to me, my love. You make everything so fine. Oh, you make my dreams reality. And with you, life is divine. It's so divine. Say it's only a paper moon, sailing over a cardboard sea. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas sky, hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played at a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if I had all.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm getting too old for this unrequited love stuff. I prefer the fantasy over the reality. Let's go to the bar, boys. We'll drink our sorrows away.
Agreed. The world has changed, brother.
You can say that again. In fact, there's not much that's the same. In fact, I think I prefer yesterday.
Amen.
Yesterday, all our body functions worked okay, but now that we are old and gray, oh, how we long for yesterday.
What's the use? We can't get along without prune juice.
They say it keeps things nice and loose, and we believe in what they say. Why our bodies don't know, it never ends. And when we go out, one of us must wear deep pants.
What can we say? Metamucil is the only way. Did we take our Coumadin?
Oh, how we long for yesterday. We mean nothing wrong when we sing this song for you. But when you're our age, we know you feel this way too.
But that's okay. We know that we'll all be gone someday.
But before we go, we'd like to say that we felt better.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We are coming into some rough waters due to the impending storms. Therefore, we suggest everyone go back to your cabins for the evening. We do have a doctor on board the ship in case anyone experiences any motion sickness.
Everyone is motion sick. How on earth are we going to rehearse?
Oh my. You guys look like you had a rough night.
I can't have the guys rehearse like this.
The doc has something that'll make your group bright as rain. Let me get him for you.
Did someone call my name?
How do you do that? You always show up at just the right time.
What can I say? I did ace bedside manner in med school. Whoa, boy. What's going on here? Well, it appears we're all suffering from motion sickness. The waters are just rough. I have just what the doctor ordered. Come and get it, everybody. Come and get your motion sickness pills. Oh. Hey. Whoa, there, big fella. There are side effects if you take too many of these.
What?
Side effects? I just had like 20 of these.
Well, nothing too serious. Just sleepwalking, hallucinations, delirium, the occasional blackout. But you won't be motion sick anymore.
Oh, boy. Oh. Wait. I feel...
fine.
To know they are in Xanadu.
Wow. I have never seen a performance like that before.
That was amazing. All right, who's up next?
Up next to rehearse is 45 RPM with The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
My favorite.
Mine too. I just hope they didn't get any of Doc's pills. Traditions group, but I don't see them.
What you looking for?
Harmony Traditions should be here to rehearse, but they aren't here.
Oh, yes, I did treat someone from their group just this morning.
What's wrong?
Lovesick. Oh. He is just so in love with this girl.
That is so romantic.
Yeah, I hear she's a real dog.
Doc?
That's awful.
Wait, stop it. You don't know what it...
And then he said, it's not a square, it's a rectangle.
Guys, I feel like I finally found the one, and she loves to travel. I feel like I'm the luckiest guy in the world.
Come on, guys, we're gonna be late for practice.
Hey, couldn't we sing it for her just once? Would that be okay, guys?
Come on, fellas, let's just rehearse here and he can sing it to her.
Thanks, everyone. This is for my sweet and lovely.
Last night alone on our way home, you turned and said to me, I love you so, and I want to know what. what do you think about me?
About me?
Sweet and lovely, that's what you are to me. Sugar and spice and everything nice. You're all a girl should be. Soon we'll marry, you'll be my blushing bride. I will smile all the while you're by my side, my side. I will smile all the while you're by.
Look, we found them. And did you hear that? Oh, just beautiful.
Judy, look who he has been singing to.
Oh my. We need to find Doc.
Yellow.
We might owe you an apology. Miss Rothschild, you've been having quite the adventurous vacation.
Oh, all these men are just so very entertaining. But these young boys are wearing me out. All this dancing. What I really need is a dance partner with a little more seasoning. If you know what I mean.
I understand that the right combination of seasoning is very important. Will we see you at the showcase?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Oh, toodles.
Excuse me.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ship L'Amour's Barbershop Showcase.
These amazing performers have won competitions in their categories all across the Midwest.
Up first is D's Notes from Urbandale High School in Urbandale, Iowa, with their hit, For the Longest Time.
Whoa, for the longest time. Whoa. Chances. I forgot how nice romance is. I haven't been there for the longest time.
I
don't care what consequence it brings. I have been a fool for lesser things. I want you so bad. I think you ought to know that I intend to hold you for the longest time. Whoa.
Longest time. Folks, Ship Lamore is a place where love can be found, lost, and let's hope, even found again.
That is so true, Squid. Up next, from Des Moines, Iowa, is Harmony Delegation with their show-stopping medley of ABBA songs.
Are you sure you got that right? An ABBA medley of barbershop songs?
That's right, Squid. Here's Harmony Delegation.
Still free, take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Come meet around. If you got no place to go when you're feeling down, take a chance on me. Take a chance on me. Take a chance on me.
We could go dances. We could go walking. As long as we're together.
Time of your life.
That was a great show. Thanks for bringing great entertainment to the ship. Everyone raise a glass to the Harmony Delegation.
Cheers!
Where will you sing next?
Well, if you're going to be in Iowa in December, look us up on harmonydelegation.com.
Oh my gosh, I'm from Iowa!
Well, then we'll see you there.
Set a course for adventure, your mind on a new